A press conference was held by singer Virag Madhumalti, who is also a director, producer and a social worker. Madhumalti is all set to create a new world record in which he'll be singing underwater on 20th November 2021 at Marine Center, Vashi, Navi Mumbai, and later will also publish book of 40 feet consisting of 2 lakh pages with various musical notes in it. Till date, he has many Guinness World Records on his name. His main aim is to raise awareness about organ donation through all his world records. The team of Palika Prasashan interacted with Virag Madhumalti to know more about the attempt.
We have with us multiple Guinness World Record holder, music director and singer Madhumalti with us. So sir, you are going to attempt a Guinness World Record on your name. So can you just give some details about it?
Actually, it's a record for world's thickest book with 17 lakh music alankars. Actually, I have started this journey around 25 years back. That time I didn't know, such a thing will happen in the future, because it was just out of passion I started to create new alankars out of 7 swaras, and eventually I used to do around 4 to 6 hours of daily riyas. So eventually in the past 25 years, because of this corona, we got time to introspect ourselves to see what we did. And I got to know that, I have created, God has created by me 17 lakh alankars. So when it will take a form of a book, it will be around 40 feet high book, which is going to create a new Guinness World Record. Existing record is of 18 feet 6 inches Oxford Dictionary. So again, this will be a great feast for the music lovers entire, for all over the world rather.
So what is the noble cause behind this attempt?
Noble cause is, I just want to promote organ donation. As you know, in my earlier records as well, in 5 world records, I had always tried to promote some of the other social causes, be it eye donation, organ donation, be it save nature, save Mother Earth. This time I'm taking up underwater singing. It's happening for the first time ever in the world. I will be completely immersed in water. Around 8 feet water will be there, and I'll be singing in that. I have practiced a lot for that, and there are quite health hazards, involved in it. But with the blessings of God, with the support of all well-wishers, and with my practice, I think I will definitely attempt it successfully. It's going to happen on 28th of November, wherein playback singer Sadhana Ji Sargam, my favorite singer, then comedy king Sunil Ji Pal is also performing. So it will be a power-packed entertainment event, wherein we will try to motivate people to come forward for organ donation as well.
So as you said, it will be a virtual event. So what appeal would you like to make to people so they can join more and more?
Yeah, this time entire world is a platform, since it's happening virtually. So I would definitely appeal all of you to come forward and join this event, because you will witness something different out of the world, out of the box, and virtual treat for the eyes, something of that sort. So you must not miss on it.
We also interacted with his wife about her moral support for her husband.
तो हमारे साथ है विराग मधुमलती जी की वाइफ. तो उनसे ये सवाल है कि आप ये अंडर वाटर करने वाले हैं, तो आप रिस्क फैक्टर ज़्यादा है, तो आप कैसा फील कर रहे हो, आप उनको सपोर्ट कैसे कर रहे हो इसके लिए?
ऑब्वियसली उनके जो भी अभी तक के रिकॉर्ड थे सब में रिस्क फैक्टर था, पर ये था कि उसमें प्रिकॉशन लेके और भगवान की दया से वो होता आ रहा है, तो इसमें रिस्क फैक्टर तो है, पर उन्होंने जो प्रैक्टिस की है और एक अच्छे काम के लिए कर रहे हैं, वो पैशनेटिक है, तो उनका जो पैशन है वो मेरे लिए मोटिवेशन हो जाता है, और मैं उनसे मोटिवेट होकर फिर उनको सपोर्ट करती हूँ.
रिया चरानियाज रिपोर्ट विद कैमरा मैन मंथन फॉर पालिका प्रशासन वाशी नवी मुंबई.